So 3-2 going into the second half to Braygos. Braygos on the attack. Keeper makes it. Off the post.
It's both of you at it, so keep it going.
Beautiful passing going on from Afristan. Passing, shoot speed.
Yeah, yeah, go. Go, go, go!
Check
it!
Braygos looking a little bit more dominant in the second half. Saved by the keeper.
Yeah.
good pass. Shoots. Save by the keeper. Oh, that tiki taka right there, man. Three each. Make something of this. Keeper saves it off the crossbar. Keeper saves again.
Thank you.
Keeper saves it again. Just wide. Beautiful play. Off the post. Driven shot. 4-3 Braygos. Keeper's just chilling on the floor. Keeper saved that.
Yes!
5-4. 5-4. By 4 ref. Post.
Good.
That was close. What's the score? Four. 5-4. To Afristan. Again, that was very close. Saved by the keeper. That was a painful one. That was a painful one.
Keeper, you alright?
Yeah.
Fucking balls, man.
Chop!
Score still 5-4 to Afristan.
Hold it.
Stop.
I watch you, boys.
5-4.
We had a very short half time. And like, even been adding on things for when we've been adding really long breaks. I've been mostly adding them for the big stoppages. Come on, boys. Boys, I've got a stopwatch here. I've even got another stopwatch, mate, which is saying 26 because we've just had about a few minutes since kickoff. Honestly, mate, I've given the time, honestly.
So what was the final score, ref?
5-4, CFA.
Who? 5-4. Who would you give man of the match to?
Man of the match.
Me.
That'll be obvious,
I'll give it the big man in boys.